jam up back behind the goal. Mantha, the former wing, comes out of there with a biscuit. Dylan Strome spots Anthony Mantha. Mantha, cross ice, Oshie. Oshie off of his boots. An easy pad stop for Husso. Getting adjusted at the bench. For a Detroit team that's won 7 of its last 10 overall.
One of the hottest teams in the National Hockey League are the guys in red.
Perron with a testing chance there, blocked away by Trevor Van Riemsdyk. They joust for it in the corner. Van Riemsdyk again protecting the house. Sends it on around for Hathaway. Neutralized by Mata. Back at point position, the wrister from Hag. Deflection, score! Detroit on top.
That looked very close to goalie interference, and Kemper is complaining and looking for a call. The bench for the Caps is definitely taking a look. Here it is in front of the net. Perron's always been a veteran guy that's around the front of the net. Watch the movement right here by Kemper. And to me, it's more his own man. When you watch that replay closely, it was TVR tied up with a veteran Perron, but it's TVR, his own man, that actually takes down Kemper. And because of that, this goal will stand. It's 1-0 Red Wing.
The big defenseman stays down on the deck. Turnover here and a short-handed break. It's Kopp closing in. Kopp fires! It's stopped there by Kemper, and he just does. Gustafson straight away. 3.5 minutes to go on the major power play. Oshie fires. That was yanked high with a little help from Sundqvist. And the Wings have another odd man rush. Suter closing. Suter fires. He scores! Short-handed, it's 2-0.
That's a killer right there. The Caps had decent zone time, 73 seconds, and then the breakout leads to a 2-on-1, and Suter buries it glove side. Second opportunity for the Wings in the first buck and a half on this 5-minute major. And there it is. Might have got helped by the stick of Gustafson. It looked like it ramped up. Let's look at this closely. There's the stick, and indeed it hits the stick of Gustafson. Kemper was all set for this shot. The defenseman's stick.
Kuznetsov finagles back behind the goal. Backstrom to a better shooting angle with Gustafson. For Backstrom, return it with some sauce. Gustafson fires. Deflection, score! Wilson hovering in front.
And they still got time. A buck 46 still remains on their power play. From that Dylan Larkin major to TJ Oshie. Goalie's nightmare. Watch Wilson, right-hand shot. He's setting up for the slapper. It comes through, and there he gets the blade of his stick on it. Kopp just about blocks it. If Kopp has his legs together, he blocks it. But that allows Wilson to tip it just behind him. And it's all about the reach of Wilson. Gustafson, a beautifully placed low shot.
In the stands, I think he's going to be popping up into the booth in a little bit to join us and say hello and listen in as the game goes on. This game tonight, the Red Wings and the Capitals led by Detroit. Mantha waiting for gravity to take effect. So too Sherry. Orlov. Strome on the outside. Move it down low. Johansson. Feed it in tight. Just deflected wide off the blade of Mantha. Sends it back behind the Detroit goal. We near the 4-minute mark of the second. Red Wings back to even strength.
Really, a little bit, because they can't make a change here.
In tight. Score! Oh, that one rang the pipe.
Yeah, the glove wasn't there in time. That's a lucky bounce for Husso off that far pipe.
Wishful thinking from me. Washington still trailing by one from the angle. Eller waits and fires. Now Husso has it surrounded. Mata right after him. Detroit tied for fifth in the Atlantic with Buffalo. The Caps see the Sabres soon as Kemper's locked onto the post here.
Yeah, watch this line. They can really get it going. They have to move the lines all around, and we're seeing different trios, obviously, without a center now.
Berggren to the front. Deflection. Big save, Kemper. The Capitals will see the Anaheim Ducks for the first time this season in this building that very same night. Bertuzzi slips it along for Suter. A bad angle. Backhands off the skirt of the goal. Opportunity for Perron. He missed the target.
He's not going to miss too many of them.
Perron waits. Send it on around to Fabry. Scoop it down low. Bertuzzi sliding. Van Riemsdyk taking that passing lane away. Bertuzzi tried to stuff it. 2-1 Detroit. Suter for Wallman, a long way from the cooker. Wallman moonwalks to the middle and fires. That's a stop there by Kemper. He lost control of the rebound. Wallman walks in and brings that one off the post. Liar, liar, pants on fire. Tom Wilson whispering in the ear of a wing to his right as a third period is set to unfold. It's the NHL on NBC Sports Washington. Oshie turns, feeds the slot area. Strome did not convert there. Dylan Strome working along the wall, has the puck, feeds it down low. Sharp angle, Husso made the pad save. Dowd was closing quickly. McElrath thunders one wide of the goal. Gustafson follow-up, that's blocked off of Rasmussen and out of play. Strolling through center now. Wallman will casually play it in. Jensen off for Kuznetsov. It bounced away. Snapshot score. Suter.
Everything was good until the man trying to receive the puck misplayed it. 10th giveaway of the game for the Washington Capitals. Here it is, Jensen to Kuzi. Kuzi mishandles because he's not thinking of catching the puck there. He's already in a passing mode. Watch him. He's looking to pass the puck, and he shanks it off the heel of his stick, and it's going to be an unassisted marker here in the third period, and the Red Wings have taken their two-goal lead and got it back.
Down the wing, Wilson. Cross ice. Evgeny Kuznetsov. His pass was too hot to handle there. Jensen gets it back to 92. 9 minutes into the third. Gustafson fires, down low, deflection. Husso managed to keep that away.
Here in the third, left side of the screen, right in the middle. Tom Wilson right there actually gets it, and it connects, but then it goes right underneath the pad. The blade was turned the wrong way for Tom. Unlucky there by 43. He pushes it back to the goalie, and then he kicks it.
Fabry down in the heat, lost his lid, lost his stick. Back through center comes Sherry, bulldozing in. Cross ice, Johansson. Ran out of shooting space there, including tonight. Rasmussen motoring down the wing. His pass is ahead of Kopp. Andrew Kopp drifting below the goal line. It goes right to the paint. And Orloff will take it away for Washington. Kuznetsov winding up out of his own zone. Wilson angles in. Feeds for Milano, took his eyes off it there. Closing in Van Riemsdyk. Settles a rolling biscuit and fires off the blocker of Husso. Milano to the goal mouth, deflected at the doorstep, paddled away. Mata further still for Veleno. Ole Mata, former Penguin, sails that one wide of the goal. Through center, Backstrom will tee it up with Lars Eller. Two on one developing. Eller feeds, Backstrom fires, gloves, save Husso.
Two on one. The Caps haven't had a whole lot of odd man breaks. There's a pass across. Locking a ton of shots. Another one off the right foot there.
At the line, Johansson didn't get a lot of mustard on that. Detroit comes to D.C. The Wings knock off the Capitals by the final of 3-1. And they are in a dead heat in the Eastern Conference race.